let's discuss about stages of true labor. As all of us know, true labor, it begins with the onset of labor pains, right? With onset of labor pains. There are mainly four stages. Stage 1, stage 2, stage 3, and stage 4. Stage 1, it starts with labor pains, or true labor we can say, true labor pains, and ends with cervical dilation. The dilation of cervix should be 10 centimeters. This is very important question. 10 centimeters of cervical dilation is seen at the end of first stage of labor. And when it comes to second stage of labor, it starts with dilation of cervix, right? Starts with dilation of cervix to the expulsion of fetus. The duration for this second stage is 10 minutes to 1 hour. This is seen in primary gravidum. From 10 minutes to 1 hour is in primary gravida, whereas in multigravida it is greater than 30 minutes, right? In primary gravida only, in primary gravida 10 minutes to 1 hour is the duration of second stage of labor, whereas in multigravida it's only 30 minutes. Okay, in third stage of labor, it begins with expulsion of fetus to expulsion of placenta. The duration is 15 to 25 minutes, both in primary and multigravida. Fourth stage of labor is 1 hour after expulsion of placenta. 1 hour after expulsion of placenta. Here in this stage, physiological stills are observed. Right? So let us revise what we have discussed. There are four stages. The first stage starts from labor pain to cervical dilation. Here the important question that we have to remember is 10 centimeters. The maximum cervical dilation in the first stage of labor is 10 centimeters. Coming to second stage of labor, it starts with fully dilated cervix to expulsion of fetus. In primary gravida, the duration is 10 minutes to 1 hour, whereas in multigravida, it is 30 minutes. In the third stage of labor, it is expulsion of placenta. Duration is 15 to 20 minutes, and it is same in both in primary and multigravida. Fourth stage of labor is 1 hour after the expulsion of placenta. And we can observe physiological changes during these stages.